Today, we're going to talk about how to recover deleted messages on Instagram. If you've ever accidentally deleted important chat history, this video will be helpful to you. Here are a few methods. You can try to retrieve deleted Instagram messages. Method 1. Request your account data from Instagram to retrieve messages deleted within the past 90 days. To find your profile picture and stuff, click on Activity. Then hit the Download You Information button and do what it says. If it works, Instagram will send you an email with a link to the message that got deleted. However, this method only works for stable internet devices and can only retrieve messages deleted within the past 90 days. Method 2. Download your information from Facebook. If you have a linked account to retrieve deleted Instagram messages, log in to your Facebook account on the website. Click on Settings. Then go to your Facebook information and select Download Your Information. Wait for Facebook to email you a link with the info you requested. This method may take up to 2 weeks and does not guarantee retrieval of all deleted messages. Method 3. View deleted messages from another Instagram account. If you know their username and password, this method is limited and only works if the other person has not deleted the message and you have their login information. Method 4. Use the MoniMaster. MoniMaster is a very powerful tool that can help you view all messages and activities on Instagram. You just need to create a MoniMaster account and log in to purchase the right products. Then, open the MoniMaster dashboard and select Instagram to view all Instagram messages, comments, likes, and other activities after message synchronization. Even if you accidentally delete a message while using your phone, you can still see it on MoniMaster. In addition, you can also view other social media information, call records, messages, and more. Thank you for watching. If this video is helpful to you, please don't forget to like and comment.